He wants to gamble. And comes up top pair, which is problematic for him.
Oh.
Extra 3,000 into the pot. 7K in the middle now. Little adds a wheel draw to the mix. Fires again just south of half pot. Jake hanging in there. Needs help. It's not there.
10,000.
Firing 10K into the 13-4, and Daniels just needs to decide whether or not to go bluff catching.
I feel like to bet 10,000, you have to have exactly aces.
Ding! For a non-full-time pro, Daniels has some good sniff.
At least one.